Hey guys, Nappy here, and today I'm going to be showing you how to build a wyvern trap. Depending on how you build it, this trap will use between 85 and 100 pillars, 40 to 50 ceilings, and 2 ramps. You can use stone, but if you plan on trapping alphas, you'll have to use metal. Credit to the original trap design goes to Searover. I've been using this trap ever since I hit level 100 by killing a 190 alpha wyv long ago. Alright, once again, let's get into it. We'll be right back. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to smash that like button. Subscribe for more content, and I'll see you in the next one.